Hello everyone and welcome. Here is Kamil from AngularStudio.org. And today I'm very glad to introduce this class. Today we have the challenge to make a double-sided business card inside of Photoshop, and we will do our best to make this realistic. So firstly, we will design the front and side back for this business card, and we will do our best to make it realistic and do our best to make it modern. After that, we will make the mockup for this business card in Blender. And after that, we will render and make this mockup very, very realistic. So I have designed tons of business cards inside Photoshop, and I am very glad to share this knowledge with you. You can follow along using any version of Photoshop, 2020 or 2018, 2017, any Photoshop version will work. I'm using the Creative Cloud version, and you can still follow along using any version of Photoshop. So if you don't have any knowledge about Photoshop, don't worry, I will explain every tool in Photoshop. So using some tools such as Blender and Photoshop, you can make clean modern business card, and I will show you how you can sell your idea. So making a printable canvas or business card or brochure is high in demand task, and you should be aware of that. So enough talking, let's talk about your class project.